FeliCa Networks, a group of technology companies working in conjunction with NTT Docomo, have developed a mobile wallet system where an IC chip inside the mobile phone can be used to make payments in a range of stores and on train networks. The latest development is to have the system integrated with ATMs and the banking network. Using the phone as a bank card, it is possible to make withdrawals and take out loans. Don Kennedy, DigInfo News.